I think that's about as much as I'm going to want to carry.
Okay. Well, you want to... I'd like to...
Maybe.
Try and get that, the... What's left of that, make sure we've got all the ice out of this thing.
Alright. Because it seems like it's kind of powering off and on to, damn it. To, stay in, slightly drifting down.
Yeah.
Now, if I apply power to it, I'm fine. It just boosts right on up.
Oh god, there is a crap ton of ice in a couple of those.
Yeah. Far more than we're going to be able to pick up.
I'm fine with it, because we need ice. Yeah.
Oh, boy. Okay,
oh, yeah.
We're fine.
There's a couple hundred thousand ice in it, so... That's gonna be my... All that I'm gonna grab left is going to be ice.
It seems like it's still holding. I think that's just that weird downward drift glitch. I'm at 97,000, almost 98,000 kilograms. And I'm still holding.
Nice. I don't know what mine is at. I haven't bothered to look. Because I'm confident in it.
Uh-huh.
If I bothered looking, it would mean I'm not confident in its capabilities. But once this is done, do you want to just go, or do you want to grab anything from our base?
Well, I mean, we need respawns and things like that, so yeah.
No, I have a medical station on my ship.
Okay.
Like, I've already ground it down, and it's inside.
Oh, speaking of ice. There's a lot.
Don't tell me you ground... Okay.
Yes. Yes, I did.
Well, there's like 90-some-odd thousand ice in one of these containers. These ice holders.
I don't know how big it is, but it was a big chunk.
Yeah, it's one of the smaller ones.
Okay. Oh yeah. Yeah, let me take an inventory of what I have, and then we'll make that decision.
I think we'll have enough steel to get a refinery up and running. Damn it.
Did you just die?
I ricocheted into a piece of stuff.
Stuff. Okay, it's full now too. What's next for?
Alright, okay, that's where I died.
Alright, so I'm gonna take an inventory. Actually, let me go into here. Game opacity. There we go. Now, Alright, I have roughly, let's see, there's 750 there, 750 there, that's going to be 15, 14, yeah, about 15 there. About 3,500-ish steel plates. Let's just say 3,000 to keep that number low. I have 12, 15, 16, 1,600 construction components. Let's see, 100, 200, a little over 200 computers. About 700 small steel tubes.
130. Only grinders, drill.
About 600 large steel tubes.
Detector.
550 metal grids. Three 300 interior plates, which isn't much.
Yeah. I've got about the same number of interior plates.
About 1,400 motors. Some grav components, reactor components. Got 300, 450 reactor components.
I know what I have, and I know I have enough to build an assembler, a reactor, an oxygen generator, okay, and probably a a refinery. Fifteen medical components. I'm gonna grab some of the battery components that we have here.
And I do have a pile of ice.
Yeah, so do I.
Alright, well, I'm gonna head on back to base. As soon as the game lets me go.
I'm at the base door. So. Okay, and my ship is now full. I would go in and grab... I've grabbed some tools. Quite a few of the tools that were left.
Right.
But I am also grabbing quite a few hydrogen bottles and oxygen bottles.
Probably a good idea.
To bring with us. Alright. I am full of stuff. So...
That stupid lag right there is going to kill me.
Alright. Back out.
Alright, I am behind and above you, so...
Okay. I am... pulling away. Oh, I did not grab any of our spare uranium.
Alright. I think I got the room for that.
Yeah, I would advise if you... Oh, shit. I hit the wrong button and jumped out of my ship. And have no hydrogen because my ship is not giving me hydrogen. For some stupid-ass reason. Looks like it's gonna come short.
Oxygen, 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 hydrogen, hydrogen, hydrogen. Hi, hi. Did you get all of the tools?
Yeah.
Okay. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 oxygen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 hydrogen. And I grabbed some more of the batteries.
I just grabbed 400 uranium.
Okay.
And I think we'll be ready to go. Yeah. And I still have that loading circle. Yep.
That's funny.
God, this is an ugly little ship, but it's so good.
All right. I've got 500 plus uranium now.
All right. I have 5 hours of flight time in my ship.
One more time and see if there's anything I just can't live without. Radio components might be a good one to carry.
Possibly, yeah.
My
God. The craters.
Ammo we need to carry with us.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it'd be nice if they started working, but
yeah.
If they do start working, I would like to have some stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, because we're... Yeah, there we go.
What's that mean? Okay.
All right, let me go up here and grab a couple of cases of ammunition.
Okay.
How many do you want to take with us?
As many as you'll carry. I kind of want to go.
Okay. Got 163 cases on me.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
I'm not seeing those.
Crap. You don't want to.
They are invisible.
All right, I can still fly too.
Hey, right, were they were right on top of us, I have a feeling, from where the reactor, where the craters were?
Yeah. All right, which way are you flying?
Kind of in? Yeah.
I've got 2 hours of flight time on mine.
We should be there pretty quick.
Alrighty.
I have 4 hours on mine at full speed. And it's 100 kilometers away. 100 plus a little kilometers away. I should not see you. I forgot to put up. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I've got the, what you doodle on here, so I'm fine.
I have no antenna. I didn't put that on, so...
I feel bad leaving nanites behind, though.
We can always come back. If we deem it necessary.
Right.
It's a source of ice. Worst case scenario, we just fly back and grab them.
Yeah.
Do you have the waypoint?
I do.
Okay.
Aligning now over the mountain ridge.
I'm still flying below the mountains.
Brave man.
Yeah, true.
Oh yeah. The artificial or false horizon is a beautiful thing.
It's quite helpful. You know, this would have been a pain of the wazoo to get up in any of our rovers from down here.
I'm noticing that. I still hate that we couldn't build rovers, though.
Yeah.
Even if one was a disaster and we had to stop and build after trying to roll away, fine, great.
Yeah.
High encoding. You better quit that high encoding. But oh well. Maybe we can play with rovers when Planet Nomads comes out.
Yeah. Or when Space Engineers actually fixes them.
Probably have a better chance of waiting on Planet Nomads.
Yeah, I know. Maybe. Depends on if Space Engineers ever actually leaves beta.
There is that. Oh, saving.
Fingers off the controls.
Yeah.
Man, I stopped almost immediately. That.
It takes me a minute to slow down.
Oh,
I've got two large forward and two large back, so it takes me about the same amount of time for braking as it does the pickup speed.
Well, I have two repulsors braking, so...
Nice. Yeah, braking almost 100% at 100 meters a second would kill the person inside.
Well, that's because this cockpit is full of gel.
Oh, I see. So you're jelly, is what you're telling me.
I'm gelling.
I can dig that. I am 93 kilometers away.
Me too.
Can you see my antenna?
I do not see you at all. I have no antenna.
Okay. So I guess we just meet up at the Great Pimple, I guess.
Yep. I was hoping to try and keep you in visual, but I lost you very quickly.
Yeah.
I just hit 90 kilometers away.
I'm 90.5.
So that means I'm ahead of you. Slightly.
Yeah, you took off a little quicker than I did.
That means you're behind me somewhere. About how high off the deck are you?
Just shy of 2,000 meters.
Okay, I'm about 700 meters, so you may be ahead of me, but just higher up.
Could be.
Okay, there's a ridge formation right in front of me.
I see some giant craters.
There two went a lot, or there's a whole line of them. I'm right to the right of that.
I don't see it, but I think I see the ridges you're talking about.
Yeah, I'm coming up on the ridges now. Ridge now.
Okay. As long as we both go into the same whatchadoodle, we should be fine.
Cerberus 2 marker. Tell me when you can see the volcano.
All right. haven't got a meteor's inbound warning yet.
It's probably because we're not stopped. It has no idea where to target them.
Right.
That, or when it targets them, we're so far away from that. That because we've been moving 100 meters a second.
So the power reading, the one with the bar, and for me, the number 8 next to it, is that how close you are to overloading, I guess?
Yeah, when it hits the max prompt on it, I'm not sure if that's like supplied megawatts or whatever.
Right.
What that is measured in. But I didn't need much. Because at full throttle, I'm using 30 units of power.
Mm-hmm.
And at max, I was supplying 29.
Hands off.
Previously. Oh, yeah. Alright.
Okay.
How heavy is yours?
Right now, I'm at 104,000 kilograms.
109 and a half.
Cool.
So, I don't know... I need to see how... I bet you're carrying more stuff in total.
Maybe.
Because I all three of my cargo containers are filled up. I probably could have put a fourth one on, but...
I think I'm carrying about 3 full. I'd have to go in and look.
I have 3 full and a stuff in my cockpit, as well as a full connector.
Let's see, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3 full plus a little bit.
Okay. So
3 and a third full is what I've got.
So it really depends on who has the heavier ship at this point.
Uh-huh. What is that going off? Is that explosions going on up there?
Up where?
Or is that sunlight peeking in?
Yeah, since we're racing the sun, kind of.
Yeah, okay. That was kind of weird.
Racing the sunset?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I am 68 kilometers away.
69.
At, 1.6 kilometers off the deck. I'm a mile up.
Yeah, I'm 2.8 meters. Or 2.8 kilometers, rather. I'm actually getting close to 3. Point down a hair so I can get back down into atmosphere before something bad happens.
Like you stall out?
Yeah, and I don't know how well it would recover.
Now, what's going to suck is that the top of the volcano is just outside the atmosphere.
Dude, that would suck so bad. We'd have to use a little bit of inertia to get up and over, and I hope like hell we can recover before we hit.
Yeah. Wish I could see your ship.
Well, we could always both stop and I can give you my coordinates.
Yeah, we could. Why not?
Stopping. Of course, it's going to take longer for me to stop. Not too bad, though.
Turns out you went the other way around.
Alright, current from position. And I am going to copy the clipboard. And...
Alright, GPS, Wolf and Drake, show on HUD. Oh, wow, you're 5 kilometers off to my left.
Nice.
Give me a sec, I'm heading that way.
Uh-huh. I am going to drop a little bit while I'm waiting on you. Stay straight, don't actually follow to it, because I'm coming down into the atmosphere a little more.
Okay. Give me your altitude there.
How high are you shooting? About 900 meters.
900? Okay.
Yep. Fingers off.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I've been rubber banding like 3 times so far. Better. Alright. I think I see you.
I don't see you yet.
Yeah, that's you. That's definitely you. One of your markers is... Oh, you are marked as a villain on my screen. Your ship isn't, but you yourself is.
Yeah, of course.
Do you see me now?
Yep, and you are now villainous.
Yay.
Alright.
Onward. You know what? You have the antenna. You go first.
Okay.
I should be able to follow you fairly easily. Good lord, you accelerate so much better than I do.
It's not too bad. It is certainly not that bad.
I just now got up to max speed.
Okay. Of course, you probably get much, much better braking.
Oh, yeah. But I can see you.
Yeah, and I've lost you again.
Well, I'm behind you and to your right.
Oh well. As long as you can see me, we're doing okay.
Yep. Really, I just wanted to fly around without my HUD on.
Yeah.
I needed a guide dog. I didn't put lights on this thing either.
I did.
God.
Just 50 kilometers out.
Yeah. So how many forward thrusters do you have?
Just 2 large.
So do I. I just have 2 large. That's interesting that mine is so much slower than yours.
Hmm.
Without carrying, I'm carrying not that much more than you.
No, we're pretty closely matched on the weight. So I don't know what's going on there.
Probably just server desync and you're closer to the server.
Yeah.
You're going up.
Yeah, curvature of the planet. I keep adjusting as I end up climbing.